Hi, welcome to my channel, and if you are visiting first time on my channel, then subscribe and press the bell icon. I will teach you how you can edit my intros file if you will download it and can also place logo. First you will download the zip file and extract it. Then open Adobe After Effects software. Go to the file menu and open your project file. You will view a folder where you can place logo. Open the folder and replace logo with your own logo in PNG format. Press Esc and resize your logo. Follow the above steps and replace logo, and your logo intro is ready. Thanks for watching my tutorial.